Hello everyone, myself Abhay Srivastav. I'm ERP consultant in Tata Consultancy Services. I'm thankful to Mu Sigma and Tapmi for providing me this opportunity to present my topic in front of you. So today I'm taking the topic of real-time analytics and digital simulation. So in this topic, I watched the video of Rajiv Maheshwaran, the CEO of Spectrum, and he explained about the math behind the basketball wildest move. So what he did, he analyzed the basketball whole game using the moving dot technique. By moving dot, he collected the data. He marked each player as a dot and analyzed this whole data in two-dimensional figure in which the players are moving like a dot, and while moving like a dot, like in this position, what is the probability of the player to make a goal, or what are the tactics this player can make to dodge these two players should be guided by through a machine learning algorithms. So what he did, he collected all the data from this basketball game, and he extracted the valuable information from that data and drawn this data into two axes, like on y-axis shooting abilities of a player is there, on x-axis shot probability of a player is there. On the basis of this, multiple machine learning algorithm can be developed which can help your coaches and players to increase their efficiency. So it brings great idea of spatio-temporal pattern recognition in analyzing players' movement in the whole game, and using this analysis, it will help players and coach to create effective game strategy. This technique of machine learning aims to understand and to find the pattern and meaning and insight all the movement in our world as well. So why I choose this idea? So basically, I'm interested in machine learning as well. So I want to develop some algorithms in machine learning, and I got impressed with whatever Rajiv told about these moving dots and how he calculated the player's efficiency or player shot probability on the basis of various data, like angle with which it is trying to make the basket, and all the tactics like how he should approach towards the basket and all those things. So I got pretty much I got pretty much impressed, and I want to apply those moving dot idea in my day-to-day life when I feel during gymming I do some wrong postures as well. So this moving dot idea can be implemented to gymming exercises as well. Like, we can make dots for such as heads, for hands, for legs, for different posture. If we can develop a machine algorithm from these data, like if some person is doing some wrong exercises, then a machine learning algorithm can suggest us that, yeah bro, you are doing the wrong thing. Okay, so first of all this. Secondly, we can use machine learning algorithm with the help of moving dot techniques to develop skills of cricketers, footballers, and multiple sports as well. And these techniques can be used for GPS tracking purposes as well. If a person is going from one point to another point, what is the probability of the person that he will reach in time? So as per that, we can predict multiple models. In all, I was quite impressed with the idea of Rajiv, and he is awesome. So if I will get chance, then I will definitely work upon the gymming scenario because it's quite creating the hindrance in my day-to-day life as well. So if machine can help me, I will not need any coach. Thank you so much for watching this video.